That's a good one, right?
Yeah. Don't stop to look back.
That's a good one. Okay. You should write that on a quote. Tattoo it.
Drake said it the other day when he was here. We were talking about something. Okay.
I know imitation is flattery, but does it ever get annoying?
Yeah. Sometimes.
I think people want to hear you say that because I guess like people, I'm sure people want to know, like, how do you feel about having so many sons? And, you know, like, what would you say to your sons if you could tell them, like, a piece of advice or something, like, in terms of originality?
Go to your room and let mama handle it. Next.
Oh, next question. Okay. What would you tell your younger self?
You're beautiful. You don't need all that makeup.
Oh, I love that. I'm about to go take my shit off. And, okay, what did you think about me when you first met me?
There were two impressions, the first day and the second day. But there was an impression on the live, which got you to my house, which nobody couldn't get to my house. The impression that you gave me on the live was already so genuine and sweet. And me seeing that you had been DMing me for a few years, it touched my heart. Because I was like, for me to have reached out to her just to say, hey, thank you for caring about every line and making every line dope. Not every line has to be a metaphor either. Like, I don't think people think when I say dope, like, it's a metaphor. No, every line don't got to be a metaphor. But it was like the lines were fresh to me. It felt fresh for hip hop. And so to know that you, like, had fucked with me like that, it was like, oh, my God, let's figure this out. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Let's figure this out. And then the first day when, you know, like you said, by the end of the first day, I was like, okay, let me see. Because I've been hesitant, not knowing if I should work with female rappers. And there are some stories that I want to tell about that because you guys don't know certain things. And I see certain comments that y'all make and I can tell y'all don't know, but we don't have time today. And today is about Bia. Today is about Bia. That's all. So, but by the second day, I told you came by yourself. Mm-hmm. And we were able to bond, and I was like, oh, okay.
We had real girl moments, by the way. Like, I just want everybody to know, like, I was nervous and a little scared coming back the second day because you hear things or you might be scared, you know what I'm saying? You don't know how somebody's going to perceive you. And it wasn't like that. Like, I felt like a big sister, and it felt like I just wanted people to know that, you know, I had this experience, and I wanted everybody to, you know, if you have somebody that you look up to, don't be scared and to, you know, even reach out or just tell them how you feel in a genuine way because you just don't know how they might need to hear that too. You know what I'm saying?
Wow, that's real. That's mm-hmm. some real ass shit. Yeah, so by that second day, I was like, oh my God, this bitch is going to be in my life forever because it's beyond the music. I was like, you know what? Send me some shit, bitch. Let me see if we can put you on my album. And I don't, you know. Anyway, that's neither here nor there. Go ahead. How many more questions you got?
I think that was really my best questions.
Okay. the song, Whole Lot of Money. If you got one more good one, we can go. You got a good one? Are you ready? Ready to throw to the song?
Yeah, go to the song.
Okay. y'all, I fucking love you, my fans, and everybody that tuned in, God bless you. May God really bless you. You didn't have to come here. You didn't have to give us all your attention, your energy. But God bless you guys. I love you so much. And to Bia, blessings on the future of your career. Thank you for being a genuine sweetheart. I don't give a fuck what anybody got to say about Bia. Okay?
Oh,
no, I want to let everybody know. I don't give a fuck. So don't. If I see some, you're getting blocked. If it ain't, what the fuck am I doing? Okay? Because y'all don't know people behind the scenes, and that's what the fuck y'all gonna motherfucking learn. You gonna learn today. But anyway, you guys, I love y'all. It's A Whole Lot of Money, Bia, featuring Nicki Minaj. And our names together, our boyfriend and girlfriend name, our dating name is Barbia.
Barbia.
So, I love you guys so much. I'll go on Twitter and you guys let me know how what you feel about the song. You can comment under my last Instagram post. Show Bia some love on her social media. I'm about to go and follow Bia. Everybody go and follow Bia. I didn't want to follow her because I didn't want to give away the surprise. So everybody go and follow her and tell her how you feel. And you guys let me know how you feel. God bless you. Love you. Bye.
Bye. Thank you, Nicki. I love you.
I love you too.